Seems fine.
Sorry guys, this is just a test. This is not a vlog, this is just a test. Yeah, so what? I'm wearing Mr. Klarichik's underwear. It was the first thing I did when I came home tonight because it's so disgustingly humid that I had to get out of my polyester and put something cotton on. Well, maybe I should make this a vlog. What do you think? Yeah, so this is what Mr. Klarichik's underwear looks like. And I'm wearing it. Let's see if he notices. Yeah, so this is just a test to see if my lens is working properly, because I just did a vlog and it was blurry as hell. And maybe it was the lighting, maybe it was the humidity, I don't know. But for whatever reason, it didn't focus, and I'm trying to find out why. Yeah, so I guess that's all I have to say right now. Waiting for Mr. Klarichik to finish watching. Battlestar Galactica. Sorry, I couldn't remember what it was. The old one. Yeah, with Lorna Green. He's fucking awesome. He was awesome as well in Bonanza. If you've never watched Bonanza, watch it. It's brilliant. Nothing like old, good TV. Old classics, like Little House on the Prairie. One of those shows that I pissed and moaned about when he bought. I'm like, what the hell are you buying that shit for? And once I watched an episode or two, I was addicted. So yeah, he's downstairs on the exercise bike. I'm waiting for my turn. Yay, joy and rapture. And yeah, I'm just testing my lens, so is it blurry? We'll have to wait and play this back and see. Happy Tuesday. I feel better now that I'm home, I do. I feel much better. I piss and moan a lot, don't I? I do. I have to do something about that. What can I do about that? Somebody got a really big stick they can poke me with. Can you poke me with it? Maybe something hot and pointy on the end? No? I don't know. Somebody's got to hook me up with something. Alright, I'm signing off for now. Yeah, I'll see you later.